ISRO's record achievement is now being questioned by none other than the former chairman. Now, the question is, and the questions that have been raised are very important. ISRO has done a record by launching 104 satellites. Most of these are nanosatellites. And even though Prime Minister Narendra Modi has gone on record to praise ISRO for its achievements, we must realize that scientists are raising certain grave issues now. There's a flip side and a side effect to doing these kind of things. ISRO's adventure is definitely great, but ISRO has placed several nanosatellites in orbit in areas where we will be placing, we, that is India, will be placing its own satellites in the near future. And the satellites that it has placed, especially the small nanosatellites, have a short shelf life. These will probably be around for 4 or 5 years. After that, they will turn into space junk. This space junk can potentially damage objects, especially Indian satellites, which are placed in orbit near the satellites which were placed there earlier. In such a situation, what will ISRO do to protect our own hardware once we place it there in orbit near the space junk? Will there be a way, a mechanism to collect the space junk and deal with it? If ISRO is going ahead blindly in its pursuit of setting records, then ISRO should also be in a position to address these issues as and when they come up, so that we are not caught napping when we place our own satellites there and come up facing unprecedented problems. Obviously, other countries would have done the same, but maybe there was a reason why they avoided such heroic acts.